Always remember, if you change the destiny of an object in the present, the future version of that object will be affected as well. If this sounds too complicated, you're in luck. The next chamber will only
heavily
rely on your understanding of this very basic concept. Good. By now, you hopefully understand the concept of cause and effect and how cubes behave in different timelines. And now, for the moment you've been waiting for, Aperture Science proudly presents the Triple Portal Device. This marvelous device will allow you to place three different portals. For now, however, to introduce you to the concept of portals in different timelines, the time portals will be placed for you. Portal placed in the present will appear on the same surface in the future. A portal placed in the future will not override its existing location in the present. Please ignore that. The decay of this facility over the past
20
years may have caused the destruction of some portal surfaces. Try to find a way around this. Nicely done. Take note, because time portals exist in exactly the same location in both timelines, They can only be placed on surfaces which are intact in both the present and the future. Touching the material emancipation grills will cause any ordinary portal to fizzle. Time portals are not affected. If a portal closes in the present, it will also close in the future. So think about where and when to pass. Outstanding. Now that you know all the essentials, how about shooting some time portals of your own? Well done. Traveling through a time portal will also transfer your current momentum into the other timeline.